Alright, everybody, welcome back to some more Alan Wake. Today, I'm going to try and get some achievements. In particular, I want to get on the road to Cauldron Lake. There's an achievement where you don't shoot. Not shooting any bullets. No guns. No projectiles. I can't remember the last time I tried this, so I'm just going to go for it.
Previously on Alan Wake.
I am going against my other playthrough currently, but
you will go no further.
If I continue like the dark presence wants me to,
meh.
The story I'm writing won't save
us. Go for it.
It's a horror story. No one will survive.
You knew Zane, Thomas Zane. You're the Lady of the Light in the song.
He left something behind to help me.
You're famous. Can I get your autograph?
Alan thought of this as he stood on the rim of Cauldron Lake, the clicker in his hand. He took a deep breath and jumped.
I can get to her now. I can finish this.
Might as well jump, jump. Might as well jump. Oh, hold on a sec. Let me unsnap that. Here we go. Alan, you slept backwards in your bed. Doing it wrong. Silly, Alan. Silly.
Was about to explode and the light hurt my eyes. I needed my sunglasses and painkillers to dull the pain. In one of my
Such
final
a
moments
junkie.
Of self-deception, I swore to quit drinking.
Like, gotta get through this to get to the game.
The pills worked fast. The prospect of being awake started to seem bearable again.
Here we go. What is that? Sunglasses. Where are my sunglasses? Those are by my bed, right? Yeah. I look cool as fuck, boy.
The sunglasses made the world look bearable. Now I could keep my eyes open without feeling like a vampire in the sun.
Where's my chat? Do I have not a chat? Bear with me. Am I stupid or what? Well, that's weird. Wait, there it is. Okay. Anyway, back to the
there was
grind.
A message waiting for me on the machine.
Yes, hello. Of course, I'll take the job.
Are you still asleep? Wakey, wakey.
I didn't even have to ask.
You should have your show on your table. If Alice wasn't too mad to record it, that she called me earlier and really chewed me out.
Dude, I love parties.
Now, look, I'm saying this is your
hard.
She's not doing your career any favors by trying to run your life like that, okay? pal. Watch the show.
Yeah, okay, cool. Turns on Netflix. Beep. I used the Force, I didn't even touch that thing. Wow, dude, this TV sucks.
We have a great show tonight. I've been talking with the best-selling author Alan Wake.
Like, really sucks.
The Sudden Stop.
Holy cow.
Go buy it. No, no, it is a good read. Look,
the pixels.
Is that wise? No.
They're mega. It's megapixels, like, not the way you want them to be.
But this one, I actually read from cover to cover. I mean, I'm a big fan. Wow, thanks. Now, this might be a spoiler for those who haven't read the book yet. Based on the sales figures, the two people out there who haven't read the book.
There we go.
Hey, honey.
Hello.
Did you watch the show?
I didn't say anything stupid, if that's what you want to know.
Still find out what's on the TV right now.
You want an aspirin or something?
Are you going to start with me about drinking now?
You know what? Go back to sleep, Alan.
Yes, please. Oh.
What? Now you can't even talk to me?
Well,
them pixels.
Morning, I was angry because
Alice has got some
megapixels.
You,
you
know what I mean?
And passed out in mid-sentence. Now I'm over it. Are you angry?
This goddamn tour. It's gotten out of hand.
Oh, honey. It's almost over, right? We can get back to normal. Then you can start writing again.
I'm sorry, honey.
Alan, you're not thinking straight. Just take a shower and go back to bed, huh?
Yeah, you're right, honey. I'm sorry. Once this is over, let's go away together. A vacation. Just you and me. Some peace and quiet.
Yeah, we'll do that. You and me. You. Me. Me. You. You. Me. Me. You. You. Me. Me. You. You. Me. You. Me. Me. You. 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 Me. Me. And an evil witch lady who will possess me.
The clicker was the key to the cabin. I had to return to Cauldron Lake to save Alice.
That'd be great. Part of a deep cleanse for my brain. Okay.
Alone, in daylight, surrounded by.
All right. So the challenge here is not to fire any guns.
Not to let doubt creep in one last time.
Get through this whole section without firing any weapons.
Everything up to a dream, a delusion. I had enough imagination to make up something like this.
I think it just means use the car a lot, right?
Trapped in a story inside my head, gone mad from grief over Alice's death, like Hartman had claimed. There would
stay
be
in
no
the car.
I
don't wreck it.
It didn't really matter.
Kind of hard for me. I've known to wreck things, especially in a game like Alan Wake. It'll be fine. What could possibly go wrong? Do I want to switch cars? Well, I want what's on that table, that's for sure. Yes, please. So, was that a hot dog? Alright, yeah, let's get this other car. I'm probably gonna end up accidentally shooting or something. So, don't hit the right trigger. When you're out of the car. Go in the car. It's amazing the difference between driving and ending a life. It's the same trigger. Imagine that. No. But my car. Free flashback. Excuse you.
There was a link.
That was loud.
Always would be. I could feel its presence again, getting closer.
Bug off. Nighttime. At least I've got the mega light. For sure. Oh, look, glowing notebook paper. wide-ruled. Ugh. I only use college. Thank you. College ruled. Hey, it's my original car. My swag utility vehicle. Yeah, no big deal. Pretty cool. This is gonna get interesting. It's been a while since I've had this. The risk here is, I mean, getting out. I mean, I need supplies, but I don't want to die. I mean, batteries are cool, I guess. I need some flashbangs, some flares.
Based on the signature in the motel register, Agent Nightingale had stayed here, in room number 2.
Yeah, I guess so. Guess we'll check it out. Hello.
This had obviously been the room where Agent Nightingale had stayed when he hadn't been busy harassing me.
Yes. Now, if I remember correctly, he's in like the next room over or something. So, alright, what's? Oh, I've got flares. Okay, cool. We'll do flare first here. This room? Nope. This room, though. Oh. Nothing else for me? Wait. See something? Yep, just some shiny leaves. That's all. Alright, let's go. Why that side? It was the wrong side. Silly barrels. What you doing?
What the hell?
What? Ow. Bye. Oh. Moving on. And I am on normal, so we're not trying to make this too challenging here. Just wanna finish it. sees you. This thing. There. Probably should have used a flare.
Nice to see you.
But too late. Saved that for a more dire situation. Let's just switch to flares right here to begin with. Also, for this achievement, we're not shooting any guns. Flare guns are guns, and they count as a gun. So if I shoot a flare, then I'm done. So we can't even have that. Here, right? Not enemies, I hope. But probably given the close quarters. Oh, look at that. Thoughtful. I mean, I'll take it. Never look a gift flare in the mouth. Right? If bears had mouths. Oh. I thought I saw someone there for a sec. Oh, what the heck? Alright, fine. Whatever. Paint. You don't scare me. I was on a lane. It's gonna be a little bit closer. Guys suck. Am I stuck? Really? Alright. That was a simple wedge. Oh. Ew, the goop. Not the goop. Anything but the goop. Dude, 8 flares. Heck yeah. Yeah. More goodies. that all I get. Not that I'm, you know, being picky or anything. Chill, guys, come on. They're just tempting me with shotgun ammo. I don't need it. Hey, you're supposed to dodge when I do that. Guys, nope. Oh, I stuck on him. There we go. Yeah. What was that? No. Oh, that was. Wait. Yeah. Almost walked away from this thing. How silly would that have been? Stop, Alan Wake. What is that? What's that shiny? Is it a manuscript page that I probably don't need? But I'm gonna get it anyway? Of course it is. Ha! Well, there's the achievement to get all the manuscript pages in the game. Normal game, anyway. Excluding nightmare mode. Well, that's hilarious. I didn't even know it was there. Which I guess makes sense. I didn't have it yet. Can I go in here? Let's put this up here. No, I missed a turn off or something. I really wasn't supposed to go through this. Yeah. Just being dumb. If I remember correctly, this is monster truck territory, right? Or something like that.
I had to get the gate open.
Yeah, okay. You said it, Alan. Lovely. Well, who's waiting for me here? Boom. Get wrecked. Worked in half. Batteries. I don't need those. You know why? Because I'm good. Don't tempt me, game. If you're going to give me something, just give me flashbangs. A flare gun that I can't use. Lovely. Let's go. Oops. My bad. I did a dumb. Forgot to hit the switch and open the gate. Whatever. No, thank you. Move. This is dumb. There. Got the way, sir. Out of the mood. You are rude. I hate you. Who else did that? Saw another one. Nope. Gonna be rude, this is what happens. Get back up on son. Oh, that car's pretty much toast. Guess we'll just pop a new one. Looks like there's gonna be some chests around here. Actually, I feel like there's probably one over there. But I don't really wanna go get it. Oh, but it could have something good. Alright, let's see what we got. Let's risk it, you know? I've just got a feeling. There's too many nooks and crannies back here for it not to be something good, right? Right? Or is this just a place to spawn enemies? Because that's what it's feeling like. Now that I'm back here. Yeah, this is just where the enemies pop out. It's gotta be. Good level design, guys. Just stash all that back there, huh? That car looks like it's having the time of its life. Now, this is where the monster trucks are, right? I believe. Something of that nature. I see some goodies. It's stuff I don't need. Oh, flares, just kidding. Thought that was a box of ammo. What a pleasant surprise. Also, what the heck is up here? Yes, please. Oops. There we go. Oh no, the thing broke. Yes. 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 Yes to all of the above. Let's not touch that. What? Car, please. Shoot. It's gonna break my car. Hey. Rude. I think, oh, this is where I'm going. Gotcha. Probably should have started this earlier. That might have been helpful. Yeah, that's right. It flashed. Is there a car over here? Hey, stay away. It's rude. Gotta be something good, right? Something hidden. Stop it! Oh, this was a bad idea. What the fuck? Out of nowhere. Alright, we all need to bunch up together if we're gonna do this. There we go, cool. They're all dead. Let's stop this foolishness. Goodness, there's a light here. Please don't just burn out. Because you know that happens. Hey, another car. Any goodies? Come on, it's gotta be something, right? Not just enemies. Oh, look at this. Clearly something, come on. Alright. Fine.
Fine.
Nothing. Here's something. Onward.
When I told Barry my plan back in the well-lit room, I'd acted as if I knew what I was doing. I didn't. I was operating on the shifting logic of a dream. I had to fight my way to the lake through the horrors of the night. I had to flick an old battered light switch imbued with childhood magic. I had to write a happy ending to a horror story. I had to save my wife from the dark prison she was being held in.
And all before midnight that night. Or the spell would be broken.
I keep wanting to pick it up. Like, yeah, I could be useful. No. Not at all. Not at all. Lovely. That is exactly what I wanted. Boop.
I will never give her to you.
That's cool. Get her anyway. What just happened? Who broke that? Okay. Ow. Not gonna lie, it's kinda rude. closer, come on. Ah. That. Ow, stop it. Stuff. Mm-hmm. It's in here. Yeah, sure. Not really what I needed. This whole not shooting thing is getting annoying. Oh, yes. Flare, 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 flare. Love it. No. I can get them together and pop them both all in one go. Yeah, nice try. Oh, this is gonna be great. Come on, come on. Yeah, I didn't quite get him, but that's okay. Minor league. Ah. Take that. You punk. Too many buttons to mash. Wonderful. Ooh, piece of paper. A dramatic piece of paper, apparently. Screw you, cart full of wooden barrels. Ah, I win, you lose.
I could see Mirror Peak in the distance. That's where Cauldron Lake was.
Come on. Do it. Got this. Oh, this is the bird thing. I remember this. Flare guns were really helpful in this, believe it or not. Only I had one of those with me that I could use. I am on normal, so I'm just not too bad. Uh-oh. Oh. Okay. Well, that was convenient. The birds are not quite done with me yet, though. It's over here. Like, nothing important. Oh, yep, that's what I thought. Birds, no. Yeah. Get out of here. Push this. So it breaks the thing. Oh, let's see. They hurt themselves? What was that? Was I preemptively pointing, I guess? Get out of here. You dumb buds. Oh, excuse you. I win. Suck, birds. Oh. It's not fair, I was out of breath. This is bird poop. This is the shadow bird poop. Dead. Get out of here. Not having it. Mm-mm. Nope. Flash me? Flashbangs? Oh. Moving on. Not feeling it, guys. Just postpone this. More flares, that's good. It's always nice. You like the flares? Let me guess, more things fall from the sky. Yarp. Oh! Excuse me. See you. the nub. Ow. What the heck? Oh, that was close. That was so close. Jeez. Okay. So cool now, are you? Cool. Oh, come on. I hope dying doesn't reset the achievement. That would suck. And you stay away. Oh, that was low. Oh, come on. All right. This is looking pretty good so far. Not too shabby. Knock on wood. We're good. Oh, here we go. Oh, that is what I needed. Yeah, four flashbangs. Floor flashbangs? Four. What's that say? I can't read that. Sorry. Wait, I almost walked by this. Oh, I don't really need it. Alright. Just gonna go for it.
I needed to get the generator running.
Unfortunately, the generator was fat and lazy. This would be no small task. Well, where's the generator then? Oh, right there. Wow, I have 12 flare gun ammo. Have you ever seen that much ammo for a flare gun? Wow. Oh boy. There's everybody. Panicking. I panicked. Come on. There we go. Couldn't switch to it. Let's get the fuck out of here. No. 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 Come on. Go, Alan, go. It's right there. You're right there. Jeez. Beep. Watching the punks. Olivia. Oops, excuse me. Going up. Next floor, house apparel, house shoes, and toasters. More notebook paper. No. Just kidding. Oh, dumb. I saw a prompt and I just went for it. Didn't even look. Up again. Now, button prompt. There we go. Yes, please. Well, you know, I think we're doing fairly well. Oh. Well, Alice isn't doing very well. Excuse you. How rude. Let's go. Do as you're told. Fish.
never loved you.
Hey. That is uncalled for. Hey! Now we can just go to town with this, right? Take this. Take it. Yeah. Right there in front of me, actually. You're made up. Don't put the flare gun down. Our trusty flare. Jump, 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 jump. And Alan Wake steps up to the high dive. Relative rookie to the sport. Nothing holds back this kid. Could he do it? He's going for the dive. And, oh, that is just bad form. No dive at all. Looks like the worst belly flop of all time. Oh! And he's dead. Can't say we didn't see that one coming, folks. Oh, and he's alive again. 11 points for the rebirth and 2 for the flop.
Baby, you were having a bad dream.
Well, when the creepy girlfriend comes back,
just another nightmare.
Give that one a negative 5 out of 10. Reverse boner all the way.
You're home.
It wasn't a dream. Everything's fine.
It's called personal space, woman.
Turn the lights on!
Clap on. Clap off.
Shh, baby. The power's out. There's no light. Come back to bed and I'll make you forget all about you.
Actually, there's quite a bit of light outside. It's 3 in the afternoon.
Why aren't you afraid? You're not Alice. Turn the lights on now. Where's the clicker? What
I'm not Santa Claus. I guess we'll just keep going here. I got the achievement
Alan,
I wanted, but...
You're scaring me now. Come back to bed.
I guess we'll just, walk around a bit more.
Come back to bed, Alan.
Come back to Cape Town.
Ew. Take that. Floating diver man. Floating diver! Been lost in the dark, but now I see.
It won't let you pass.
As you float to me.
It has no heart. It's
floaty diver.
It must fill its heart.
Get away. Get away. Yeah. Floaty diver. Oh, hey, good looking. Damn.
Don't mind him. He's Mr.
Scratch. Oh, yep. We will meet him in the second game, American Nightmare.
Use the clicker.
You handsome devil, you.
And now, Alan faces his worst enemy, typography. At least it's not Comic Sans.
Now, I don't know if there's an achievement for bursting all these. I'm thinking not. Let me check that. Oh, here we go. Achievements. Perfect. Okay, I guess we'll just finish this real quick, just for the sake of finishing. We'll ignore some stuff. And so Alan Wake decided to ignore the floating typography.
I'm leaving you.
Simply because it wasn't Helvetica, and he doesn't do that lame shit. Hello? Ring ring. Banana phone! Said Alan half-heartedly.
Who are you? What have you done with my Alice?
Alan?
I put her in the closet.
Put the light back on. What are you doing, Alan? Stop. Put the light back on.
It wasn't true. Nothing like that.
I do love a good crate. And the barrel. Crate and barrel.
Tom, let me go.
You've seen it here first. First Easter egg. Crate and barrel.
Please.
Crate and barrel.
You naughty boy.
The lovely retail outlet, right? Crate and barrel. Open up. Knock, knock.
Now you will never get her back.
I am much older than you.
Damn straight. Uglier too.
Older than your first work of art. I will find a new face to wear. Someone else to dream me free.
And well, whatever. Not today. Leak.
And so, Alan Wake gave the best hug ever. So epic, it blew her fucking face off. And then they had the coolest rave ever. Barry revealed his true talents as the coolest, sickest DJ artist. Deerfest had never been more rad.
I could feel Alice's presence close by.
As if she was poking
me in the ear. I understood
what
I had to do now. I knew how to write the ending to Departure.
I did.
There's light and there's darkness. Cause and effect.
Cause
there's
and
guilt
effect.
And there's atonement.
There's guilt and there's
but
atonement.
The scales always need to balance.
The scales
Everything
always
has a
need
price.
To balance.
That's where Zane had gone wrong.
That's where Zane had gone wrong.
There's a long journey through the night back into the light.
Yeah. It involves several cans of Red Bull.
Alice? Alice?
Alice? Alice? Wow, Alice jumped I find this silly of you. I'm coming, dear. Look out. You did not bring a bathing suit. You might get cold in the water. Blah, blah, blah. Wow, you know, the time really flies when you're possessed by a dark evil spirit. Imagine that. How crazy. Who would have thought this was a thing? Come on, Alice. Here comes a really awkward animation. Hair. The hair that glitches through her. And she saved herself. Yay. Hooray, hooray.
Alan?
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 Alan? Oh, Alan's just throwing a big EDM party in the afterlife with Mr. Scratch. Yep. Nope. Hooray! Woo! Dear party! Party, 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 party! Rock on, bro! Coconut!
It's not a lake.
It's an ocean.
It's an ocean.
Period. Periods suck. Commas rule. Thank you, Remedy. This will be the... Well, I didn't really play through it all the way this time. I stopped at 3 and then just did the last section, but... Close enough. Well, there you go. There's the achievement. I think I'm gonna get the other ones later. Just gonna stop the stream early here. I did what I set out to do. So there we go. Well, if you're watching this on YouTube, probably, because maybe not. You know, no one showed up to the stream, but that's cool. You know, I had fun talking to myself. I always do. Anyway, if you enjoyed, subscribe maybe. You know, I put out stuff like once a month-ish, if that. A lot of art stuff, you know? Follow me on my social media. Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, kind of. Anyway, have a good one. Peace.